Rapid DPS troopers are investigating that deadly crash on Highway 87 just south of the city. It happened this afternoon just outside San Angelo near Brodnax Lane. State troopers say a driver in an 18-wheeler tractor trailer was northbound towards San Angelo when a motorcycle rider crashed into the rear of the truck as the truck was slowing down. Troopers have not released the identity of the motorcycle rider who died in the crash.